it over at the line, and they've got it now. Aube-Kubel in across the under line with a shot. Score! I don't know how, but it went in the net. Nick Aube-Kubel fired, and somehow it deflects into the net. Aube-Kubel ending a 22-game goalless drought, and this is a 2-1 hockey game.
Shoot again after that one. Sorokin not wanting to come to the realization that this puck is past him. There's the shot. He gets a tiny piece of it, goes off the crossbar, and goes in. And look at Sorokin pretending that it didn't go in.
Does it hit the shaft of his stick? Or
it hit something on him. Yeah, maybe.
It's going wide, right?
Yeah, and he just knocks it into his own net. Yeah, it hits shoulder first, then the shaft of the stick, and then into the net. A misplay by the Islanders' netminder, and the Flyers get a gift there, and they deserved it after the